Why don't you tell me all the things that are scaring you and we can talk about each one. Look, if you want, I'll call you every hour. Every hour. Right, well, if I don't go now, then I'm going to be late. So I guess I'll go without my phone.
You can't. Put your ticket.
Mabel, the station will have a copy on the computer, so I'll ask them to print it out. Of course, you know, I'd be safer with my phone. You know, without it, I can't call anyone for help.
Fine. I'll give it back.
Thank you. But Nina, I'll be fine. You know, I'll call you all the time, and then when I get back, we can have a proper chat. No, I hate seeing you like this. Nina, what are you doing?